These people are on another level. The skills they have are second to none. Who needs a protractor when this teacher can draw a more perfect circle by hand? With impeccable control and without making a single mistake, she demonstrates her crazy skill in one single motion. I'll admit, it's not the most conventional way to climb a pole, but the upper body strength needed to pull this off is incredible. This guy makes it look easy, scaling the pole and air walking all while holding himself horizontal. When this girl said she wanted to do tabletop dancing, this wasn't what I pictured. Her balance is insane. That table never looks like it's dropping. Being able to pull off the monkey going up a tree move is a feat very few martial artists ever truly master. This real-life Shaolin warrior loves nothing more than to show off this specialist move. Rather than one person holding the plank and the other kicking, these pros have found a high-speed way to keep everyone involved. There's been a lot of celebrity robots over the years, but the way this guy's head moves independently from the rest of his body, he could be mistaken for an android in disguise.
Look, Mom, no hands.
Awesome.
Thinly slicing 7 cucumbers at once is hard enough, but doing it all without looking? That's a dangerous game for your fingers. I know they say you shouldn't look down, but this chef probably should. When it comes to standing jumps, I'm lucky if I can clear more than 2 stairs at a time. This guy just made me rethink the height of my front gate.
Yeah, boy.
Ever been stuck in the bicycle lane without even riding a bike? Here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to escape in one piece. Let's just hope everyone's wearing helmets. Speed skating is one thing, but negotiating super tight turns at full speed? See this girl master these markers without even braking, slowing down or even missing a single turn. This swinging bridge challenge has 2 options: keep your balance or fall into the freezing water below. While some people get low and move with the bridge as it swings, others tempt fate and play a dangerous game of speed and momentum. Hula hooping is for all parts of the body, but it turns out the waist is actually the easiest to master. The level of control this lady has is truly impressive. When it comes to swords, most fighters hold the weapon firmly in their hands. This warrior lets his blade spin and roll over his body with frightening speed. This guy has more strength in 2 fingers than most people have in their whole body. What begins as a 2-fingered push-up on a railing turns into a 2-fingered handstand with exceptional control. Someone give that guy a hand. Contestants have to stop the clock as close as they can to 9.91 seconds. Check out how this guy nails the perfect score. When you've got a busy lifestyle, it's increasingly important to find fast and healthy food options. I'm pretty sure this guy just discovered a way to dunk his Oreos mid-flip without even stopping. This guy not only masters the use of his trusty cleaver, but performs this dangerous dance completely one-handed.
I'm a bad boy.
Most people jump when a pair of skipping ropes start turning in front of them. Not this guy. Blending hip-hop, hopping, and breakdance, this dancer makes it seem like the ropes aren't even there. You've probably heard of synchronized swimming, but how about synchronized swinging? These guys set out to create a satisfying chain of synchronized pole swings followed by a backflip dismount all at the same time. It's almost hypnotic. Walking on water is a party trick reserved for the lucky few. This guy, however, seems to be a natural. Walking along a slack line is already a skill that only the most athletic of us can pull off. This guy not only masters the slack line, but adds in jumps, flips, and somersaults, all while bouncing off the top of the water. We talk a lot about 1 in a million shots. Well, this 2-club trick shot might just be the best one so far. Remember the bottle cap challenge? This guy took it and turned it on its head. Literally. A couple of windmills, head spins, and roundhouse kicks later, and that cap was history. When Nadal's opponent lobbed back a faulted serve, the tennis pro didn't even need to catch it with his hands. In one super fast motion, Rafa scooped the return without even needing it to bounce. Tuning his inner Jedi, this guy pulls off an impossible display of ping pong toilet paper physics. In Morocco, drinking tea is more than just a beverage. This waitress dazzles her guests with a skillful tea routine, all without spilling a drop. It's amazing how accurate she is.
Thank you.
If you ever want to confuse your opponent in a game of volleyball, this is the trick you need to get the job done. I bet they never even saw it coming. If you've ever wondered how those power line cables get coiled, you can thank the steel arms and nerves of steel on this guy. What's the definition of brave? Pulling off an insanely difficult skateboard stunt without getting arrested. That cop's too impressed to be mad. Staying upright on a surfboard isn't that impressive, but switching between tip and tail riding with grace while simultaneously not falling off is something special. When it comes to pizza dough, it's a well-known Italian secret that the higher you throw the dough, the better the pizza. This guy's not only mastered the toss, but puts enough spin on his dough that it flies back to him. Most people can't even do a single push-up, let alone what this guy's doing. The level of strength and skill it takes to pull that off is insane. Chances are, if he didn't film any of it, no one would believe him. This dynamic duo uses balance, core strength, and a whole lot of practice to pull off a series of impressive poses, all while juggling a disc and trying not to fall flat on their faces.
Look, Mom, no hands!
If I didn't know any better, I would have assumed this was a glitch in the Matrix or something. But no, he's just busting out moves better than the world's ever seen before. Muscle memory is a funny thing. Without you even realizing, your body can perform the most precise and perfect movements as long as you've done it before. This lady's figured out how to hack her muscle memory to beat the new high score on her local arcade machine. This guy's either doing the hula hoop wrong or he can't find a necklace that fits him. Either way, the neck strength required to keep this massive metal hoop swinging is absolutely insane. We've seen basketball trick shots before, and we've seen water bottle tricks too. But have you seen them combined? Probably not. That's just a little too difficult to pull off, unless you're this guy. This chef makes cooking sweet dough look easy. With robot-like precision, he scoops ball after ball into the boiling oil. At a little more than 2 per second, this expert can churn out more than 150 lokma every minute. Ed Hawthorne is built like a tank. A tank armed with capsicum spray, handcuffs, and a solid metal baton, that is. Lightning fast reflexes and a sprinkle of luck help Tyler Matzik pull off this clinical double play. That no-look catch is the stuff of legends. Keeping one ball from hitting the ground is hard enough. Try multiplying that challenge by 8. This guy's practicing the ultimate juggle. If you found out your boxing opponent was a 9-year-old child, you'd probably be relieved, right? Well, not if it's this kid. Striking, punching, dodging, and weaving. This kid would make fast work of any would-be opponent. Just try stealing candy off this guy. Semi-trailers are probably the last vehicle you expect to see drifting around the city streets. But this is no ordinary semi, and that's no ordinary driver. Maybe this is why all your Amazon deliveries are damaged by the time they arrive. This is one of the most impressive things you'll ever see. He isn't making lightsabers. That's molten iron he's welding like it's no big deal. All he needs is a special pair of tongs, and he's capable of moving that rod of lava any way he wishes. This is the human flagpole, a feat that requires superhuman core strength and legs of absolute steel. This guy's done it with his hands in his pockets and very little effort by the looks of it. This docksman's obviously been doing this for a very long time. He's able to lasso a moored boat and tie it like a boss. I don't know what job this is, but that doesn't matter. I'll bet this girl is the very best in the world. If you ever need someone to put loads of socks onto metal feet in the shortest time possible, she's definitely who you want to call. How can someone get successful selling Slinkies when they're so boring? By making them look cool, of course. These guys are clearly expert salesmen. They can do things with those Slinkies you'd never think were possible.
Cool.
This girl's incredible skill uses the humble jump rope in a mesmerizing performance.